A man from Hancock is facing charges tonight after he refused to turn over his gun to police inside Monadnock Community Hospital in Peterborough. Police say 28-year-old Gabriel Sawich started yelling at them. Then there was a struggle, and at one point, an officer tased him. He was checked out in the ER and arrested on charges of reckless conduct with a deadly weapon and resisting arrest. No shots were fired.